Please like and subscribe if you enjoy today's video.
Okay. which is why I am immensely worried. The end of life. Holy fucking shit. Now this is a plot twist if I've ever seen one. Except I really haven't.
Hello, my archenemy fan of the desk. During our extremely epic battle where I was eventually killed and booted into hell, I crawled my way out in my shitty spin-off game which has yet to be made. I became a lord of time and space through kicking Satan in the balls until he disintegrated into particles which I absorbed.
Holy shit, okay. So you're like the final boss?
Yeah, I think.
Well then. There is no time to be wasted. Engage the red time lord bear motherfucker.
I'm well more than aware that I won't win a one-on-one. Which is why I'm bringing out the boys.
God damn it. Okay, this might actually be the end for me.
Not so fucking fast.
How did you even? I'm not gonna ask. Yeah, I'm also here too.
I think we might have just enough power to summon the Grand Lord of all Dusk fans. Let us do this.
Well then. It appears I have been summoned in time of need.
not going to lose again. I refuse to lose again.
Is this seriously the ending?
I guess so.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
I cut my way out of primate hell!
Well, shit.
The fuck? Who is this? What? I should kick your fucking ass. Who is this?
Thank you.
Greek Ready Rat Bear and Ship Toaster.
Who even was that fucking toaster?
Something my phantom self found. Wait. What the fuck is this? Oh, yeah. We must return to the fuck zone at once. Something terrible is about to happen.
What do you mean by that?
No time to explain now, come on.
Wait, hold on. I can literally just teleport us there. One moment.
Now this is a real plot twist if ever I've seen one. It ends here, brown bear creature. The toaster told me everything. I know all your plans now.
So you know now, guess there's no point in hiding it. I created the fuck zone to gather everyone into one place where I shall reset the universe.
Why though?
It was the orders of Cranky Kong.
Why would Cranky do something so stupid?
Engage the desk fan, motherfucker.
No. Now's my chance to come up with that cool thing to say. Are you? I give up. Consume my plug inferior life form.
Engage the desk fan for real.
Oh shit.
vicious you win. That's how you mishandle things, mishandle, handle. Now you tell me what to do, I'll tell you who rules. Come on, this ain't no kissing boy. You win, I win, so just win. I'm not that same, it's without a gap. It'll be
I'm sick of this shit. I call upon the blessing to remove all of you from our perfect world. You are all that's left. Where the fuck did you get those?
Whoever you are, I'm going to beat the shit out of you until you leave the body of the brown bear. Consume my fucking plug.
Did I fucking miss? Okay, we should probably get out of here like right now.
I agree.
So do you think spaghetti exists?
What the fuck is spaghetti? No, I've only seen pizza.
Of course, it exists. Have you ever been outside of a Chevy floor location?
No.
Nope. Surprisingly, yes, but I still don't know what a spaghetti is. Do you have any proof of its existence?
Well, not as an actual food item, but...
But?
Isn't there literally a living pile of spaghetti?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Debating the existence of spaghetti.
What? Okay, our ride is finally here, let's go.
Where are we going?
To Fruby's Purgatory while we wait for the fuck zone to be repaired.
Hello, yes, welcome to my humble place of dwelling. Here we play board games forever, though mostly Monopoly. We already had a new guest a while ago, he's at that table.
I swear to God, if I have to play one more game, I'm going to explode.
This fucking sucks.
Don't worry, it's only temporary.
You also have your own room. Okay, maybe this isn't so bad. Follow me, it's right this way.
Thank you.
Hey you, yeah you, the ugly person watching this. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more bull every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Bye.